So if we don't go see the Trevi Fountain, then we're never going to come back to Rome.